What's up, YouTube?
What's up, YouTube? Hey.
It is Friday, the day after New Year's, and I can't lie, I kind of messed up last night. On my diet. I don't know why. I was like so set to like be like, no, you can't eat that, this, that, and the other. I went to church with my girlfriend, and anytime we go to my church, we hit up Starbucks before, so I made sure to save macros for that for my day, right? So I got a venti pumpkin spice frappuccino without whipped cream, and my macros were on point. All I had to do was come home, drink protein. That would have been it, right? Everything's cool until my mom starts ordering pizza for the kids, and then pizza gets there, it's Domino's, little slices, medium. I have four slices, my calories somehow end up at 3,500 calories for the day. We're not gonna talk about that. I didn't somehow gain a pound. I came home, started downing water, still haven't pooped or whatever, but this morning I woke up, peed, and came out at the same weight I weighed in yesterday morning, so thank you to the cutting gods. That's cool. But today is legs. Getting ready to go to the gym. You know, getting all shined up. You know what I'm saying? And today I think I'm going to try something different. I'm going to try some front squats.
What's good, YouTube?
What's up?
And you heard what she said, talking on people. Check this out. Today's leg day. I'm going to go up quick on my squats. I'm going to hit 405 at my top. Or higher, I'm feeling strong as fuck today.
Me too.
But hey, don't speak. Don't speak. You gonna hit 350? Cool. Hey, and I'ma try front squats today. But we about to get it. Give me some sugar. I think that 315 took it out of me. I don't usually do that many reps. At 315, I usually keep it at like a set of five or two sets of five or two sets of six. I never really do 10 unless I'm feeling good. And today I was feeling good, but it feel like my strength has been taken out of my legs because I was going for six on that 365. So I'm about to try these front squats. I may go to 225, maybe, depending on how I feel. So let's get it. I can already tell you 135 feels a lot heavier than 135, and that shit hurts. So I'm gonna do four sets of six with different weights, and I don't know about these. So, I know you saw what I did on that last set. I took my hands away from the bar to really try and force myself to keep that balance and that center of gravity in the middle and up on my delts, and that actually helped a lot. It helped my balance, and when I wasn't focusing on my balance, it helped me focus on leg drive, which is, you know, focus. It helped me focus on my leg drive, which is, you know, the priority of the lift. So, hey, we about to get some lunges. Bye.